Both arms lower and one leg. Exhale to bring it back. Inhale long. Exhale to bring it back. Now, my spine is in neutral, and I'm trying really hard not to let my rib cage pop up toward the ceiling. So I'm trying not to let my back arch off the floor. If you need to not lower your leg quite as far or even your arms, that's fine. So you would start here. If you feel your back peeling off the mat, don't lower quite as far. Inhale, thumbs up, palms facing, lift. When you reach back, there's a little extra extension, a little extra lift on that upper back. When arms and legs are long, I want you thinking about being long. It's not as much about height and how high you can lift, it's more about length, keeping those muscles long.